video where somehow my laptop just started acting up, and so like the last minute there was some weird glitchy shit going on here, so we had to. But as you can see, we are actually over here. All we did was just skip a boring part, and we're at the center. I already put in the battery, and I switched my gun to whatever the hell it is again, like Evo. I'm gonna call it Eva. We're in here, Rio. Now, I think he's busy doing something. Nope.
We're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Next time, you better fucking answer me.
Over to.
Santa, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on
air! Down the ladder.
Make a barricade! Just keep them out a little longer.
Fine. That's by the door. Yeah, like, I was thinking, like, if he plays a female, that would be, like, the perfect, like, area.
Norton, you there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. Alright, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator.
Oh,
if I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
Alright, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's corner.
Crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will run through this fire.
Got it.
He tried to use it.
Oh God, you found us!
Oh, Ellie, baby! I knew you were too stubborn to die.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, all right, come on. We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do. You could have warned me about Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker boy.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on,
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
The world?
No. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Perfect. Now what?
60 Captain.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Ellie, Carver, reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
Off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my god.
She wanted
to turn gray.
She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
You know, old.
Instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The Marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me. Marker homeworld.
Well, it is said
all right,
that
let's regroup in the control room. Plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me? Buckle here. Crack down a scrapped transport shuttle. It's called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. If we find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214. It defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped time. There was an effort to replicate.
There you are.
finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Also, to the viewers who are viewing and watching this video, since it won't be coming up in the video, and only on my screen, which, I unfortunately do not want to record today, but I will, that Isaac will have a private chat with Carter. Thank you.
I made it. Probably gonna be shit. Thank you.
I am now the Marauder suit. For the people who are wondering what suit I'm wearing, I decided to change from N7.
Transmission power. Papa Flora.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out. Hey, Santos, I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt
it. I was like, well, then I should have done the N7 suit.
Isaac out.
Maybe next time. I'm waiting for you. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I kind of like it.
Oh! That's what I was going to remind you of. I saw a little bit of... If you watch the movie, you watch Destiny, they feature a new... Check out the Destiny video.
Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Okay, there's like this red little orb thing right here. Dude, it's on my screen. Wait, hold on. I gotta take a picture of this. Oh, you're gonna be like, what the hell is that? Alright, hold on. Send this to your phone. Oh, yeah. Where are you? No, I'm talking about phone line. Sorry, people, you just doing this really fast. Just look at this video, and you're gonna be like, what the fuck?
Lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Progress.
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Thank you.
I told you! I don't know!
Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message to Enerside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Zor-
But yeah, look at, you're the red suit on the flight. Yeah, you pass this. Back over here because the thing is scanning over here.
Thank you.
horrible noise.
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
It still says that we still need to be in this location for the optional mission. It says downloading. I was like, but it says we have to be. I have the time machine in my life. I know where to go now. Yeah, follow me back. Right, I know where to go. It's not an elevator, but there's a door that was locked. Need that encryption key. Get it. Like a minute of that. I can't go down it. I can't fucking go down it. Yeah, I can't go down the fucking road. Oh, there we go. Well, that was weird. It wasn't coming on. Have no problem.
Got it. Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Oh, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
Yep, we're done with this one. This would be so cool to do. Fly around space.
Incoming transmission from the CMS Brusilov.
Dad? Where are you? Dad, I'm scared. Dad? Dad!
What the hell?
Isaac, head for that ship.
You sure we can get in?
Yeah, just head for the airlock.
Thank you.
Okay, we gotta figure out a way to get in.
I think we should continue for a little bit. Yeah, but, where the fuck am I going? Paranova and the other one. This one. Yeah. We gotta go to Terranova. Oh my god! Yeah, you'd so screw that up.